Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and we are back at it once again with another Reaction Wednesdays video. It's been, I think, 6 months. Hold up, I'm gonna check myself how long this has been since the last Reaction Wednesdays video. I think it was on a superhero video, so, oh, never mind, it was on my first ever video, but the last one that I did it on someone else was reacting to JJ Gaming Online. Anywhere else, I think reacting to JJ Gaming Online was the last Reaction Wednesdays video that I did before reacting to my own. So yeah, that's actually quite cool. But yeah, we are finally Superheels finally back with making videos, and it's been 1 month since their last video, and now it's that video. But they did promise that they'd upload it like a week later. And I think they meant by a week later. I mean, I think they meant by like a month. Actually, you know what? It's almost been 2 months, so yeah. But anyways, we are going to be reacting to Hide and Seek Around the Cruise Ship. That is a beautiful cruise. Like, they've got very good thumbnails. Also, I did comment on this. I'll be reacting to this video. So, Superhero, if you're watching this, alrighty, let's get straight into it. Let's turn up the volume since one of the speakers in my earphones don't work.
What is it, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys like our cruise.
Adam, that is a very weird choice of a hat. I would like you to publicly apologize for wearing that hat. You know, Sydney Sixers all the way.
Content videos, this one is a hide and seek one.
Yeah!
I think I actually might have been on a similar cruise to this. Let's see what. Okay, yeah, I've been on that cruise.
Look how cool it is. Alright, so as you can see, we've got landed there.
Yep.
Okay, right, here we go. We'll go in the lift and we'll
explain
how it goes in the lift.
Look at that. That goes all the way down. That's so scary.
Don't drop it.
The other person has to tell them what level they're on, and you've got to like try and find them and like, you know, find them.
It's hard.
Yeah, so it's hard to see. But like, you don't really hide. You kind of just like walk.
Okay, so today we're going to play from level 14. Level 14 down to 7.
Okay, so
we're gonna go down to probably level 5 to stop.
Level 5.
We're level 12,
so we're
level 2 steps. Okay.
What level are we going to?
I'm gonna go to level 10.
Level 10.
We're on level 8 now, so I've got to count on level 8, then he'll go up to level 10.
He's gonna go right now. He only just left, so I'm trying to call him. And I'm willing to go to the bathroom, so I'll probably go back to my cabin to poo.
Okay. That's fine.
I haven't, like, down this part of the cabin before, so I don't remember where my cabin is.
Uh-oh.
Oh, never mind. I got it. Never
mind. Oh, whoops.
To go up this ramp. And take up. I'll be very surprised where he's hiding because there's nothing on level 10 besides. There's
nothing on level 10.
Okay, guys, so I am going up to level 10 now to find out I've got him. I don't know if you can see him in the blue in the white shirt. That's him. I see him. I'm gonna catch up because there's no way he can go on this level. Probably can't see him.
Ooh, he's gonna get out of him.
I wanna see if he's still there. I'm pretty sure he saw me and then ran away.
Great reaction.
Saw him for sure, like definitely saw him. But he ran away. It's easier to spot him in his bright green cap. That's what age of see where he is.
Yeah.
Okay. Got you.
Very.
Sophie,
what
level?
Level
12.
12, okay.
Oh no, not level 12.
12. Why didn't you choose level
12? He's got the pool and ice cream bar. It's got so much stuff.
Ice cream bar. That is so good. Also, if you're wondering.
A lot of stuff.
Okay, let's read this. Kid, Lido pool bar. Yes, main pool, ice cream bar, edge shop, life photo studio, Bondi. Newser, Turtle Co, Shark Shack, Spar and Fitness. Yeah, I've been on this cruise.
Level 10, just ruined. I kind of regret having a level 10.
Yeah, that's why you never go on level 10.
Give her another minute and we'll go find
you. Hey guys, we're about to go on the board. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. I saw that.
Gotta love copyright. Knowing me, they didn't get copyrighted, but knowing me, I'll probably get copyrighted.
I think I know what she is. Oh, Sophie! Oh, too good, too easy, mate. Where'd you go, Sophie? Where'd you go? Maybe. Should we go that way or that way? Yeah, let's go this way. Should have to go this way.
Alright. Let's hope this is an easy find.
I saw Sophie come in Turkey, so just where is she? Where is she? I think I lost her. Yeah, I lost her. Damn it.
Let's
get going this way. We had a good night and I lost her. She's running after her. I thought we dropped her phone. Alright.
Dropped her phone. I don't know what to say in this spot. Great run action.
Yes, sir. Dan, Adam, what deck are you going to hide on?
8.
Okay, alright, then that's our cabin. And you can't go into mum and dad's room because I don't have a key to there. Good, alright, so I'll stay on deck 12 while he goes to deck 8.
It's always take forever.
I'm on deck 12 and this one deck 5. The others are on deck 8 and 9. I'm just gonna walk downstairs. So that's helpful.
Easy workout.
Walk down like 4 flights. So it's not that bad.
Easy workout.
Go 8. Alright. Our cabin's that way, but I think you'll go to the arcade. I'm pretty sure.
Arcade.
Definitely. I know my brother and he'll go through the arcade.
Alright, fair enough.
I forget which way the arcade is. Oh, that's right. Alright. Boom. I see him already. Got ya! I knew he'd be here. What did I say, guys? I knew he'd be here.
Watch
out. Yeah. He's good. Ooh. Racing there. Oh, yeah, it's such a sick bike. Oh, yeah. And look, guys, I'm here. It takes a photo of it. See, look, through his avatar. So gross, so determined. Look, he's coming 8th right now. He's coming 5th now, guys. On our floor, he's coming first!
Oh. Let's go, Adam. He came first.
He won, guys!
Mate, if I, alright, challenge this racing video game, Loser has to do a punishment set by the other person. Yes, that's actually a good one. With me in.
Okay,
guys, I'm gonna go to Dick 7. Dick 7?
Alright.
You need your
Dick 7,
so you're gonna have a very fun time playing with me.
Yep,
sure. Bye. Damn. She's not at the Explorer Hotel, which is sad, but whatever. No, she wouldn't. She wouldn't go outside.
This is the main area, so I'm sorry. This is here. This place is massive. I'm having a bit of discomfort looking at the green hat, really. This video changed from a 10 to a 9.5. No, I'm joking,
9.99999999.
Alright.
Okay, let's go.
Next 7. I'm joking, it's a 10, obviously.
I have no idea what she's hunting. I think she's hunting an explorer for example. I just have a feeling that she is. I found her! Yes, yes, I found her! Let's go! It's almost 15 minutes, but I found her.
Took her.
Busted! Okay, so Adam is hiding on deck 12 now. So yeah, he's there, going on deck 12. I'm gonna stay here and count, and I kinda wanna get a drink. You have to wear a mask inside. Very annoying, but you know, made it deck 12. Deck 12 is mainly outside, so I can take my mask off.
So, this is what the deck looks like.
Bet Adam's in the bar making a drink. No, sorry guys.
That's really nice. And then you've got one hazel. Alright, so I'm going back inside, but I'll probably go back outside, so then I won't put my mask back on. Alright, I'd say he's gone this way through the caverns. But who knows what he's up to.
Who knows?
Oh, don't see my thumb.
Yes.
Not the best form. And over down this way. This could take a while. He's not in the cabin, so I think he's back outside. I'll have a little sort of. Gotcha!
I'm going to distract his mom and told me to find a seat, and then I just want to go distract his face.
I am. Excuses. Alright, do this.
What are you hunting?
Deck 9. Halfway there. Alright. So I hope you guys are liking our cruise content videos. They've been really, really fun to film, and it was such a surprise that we're coming on the cruise. Like, we weren't expecting it at all. Adam is in a lift now, and once he goes up, we're gonna just go upstairs because we're in deck 7 and
we're gonna go deck 14.
14, okay, hooray. Okay, so we
are on
okay,
hooray.
We have to find.
Okay, I want to replay that.
We're in deck 7 and it's gonna
go deck 14.
14, okay, hooray. Okay,
That is peak content. Good. That is a good line. That is perfect.
So we are on deck 14. We have to find Sophie. I'm just gonna wait a bit longer. Right, let's do it. Alright, where are you?
At my home.
I think she might be in the water slides. I'm sure it's in them because they're not open, but. And then might just be next to it, then. Where?
Yes. She can tell that water slide to the side of the video.
I know where she could be. I think it's so cool. Okay, yes, so can't find Sophie. Very hard.
No!
No! Yes, so
oh, you've got to be kidding me! Did you not check the camera at some point?
Can't find Sophie. Very hard.
No! You've got to be kidding me!
Oh, there are no levels. What are you doing? What are you doing?
You guys saw me.
He did it. And what?
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you'd like to see other cruising journey, go back to our channel. We've uploaded a vlog about it all.
And subscribe. Give us 100.
Come on, guys. We're 3 away.
You're 5 past it. But I get it. You recorded this like a month ago and you were at 97 subs, so. Yeah.
And if you didn't catch the announcement.
I'm gonna come back.
Yeah, I'm back in Super Hill.
Yeah.
Hey. Alright, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Ciao for now.
What? Why is Jaws on here? Alrighty, let's check the description. So, let us know in the comments. Wait, what did I say again? Yep. Let's comment it. Brother, this comment's getting pinned. Let's go. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy this, don't forget to drop a like and smash that subscribe button. Also, go check out Soup Hill. Post amazing content and all that. Thank you all for watching this video. I'll see you guys all in my next video. Okay, bye.